back to my channel. My name is Sammy. I am so glad that you guys are here. Today we're going to be going over the CVS deals preview that are going to be starting on Sunday, March 7th. I'm super duper excited about next week. Although it is going to be a slower week, I'm hoping that we can find lots of unadvertised deals and find lots of hidden deals within our CRTs to help and fill up that cart. Alrighty guys, I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day so far whenever you guys are watching this. And let's get right into these deals. So this is going to be part one. Make sure you guys hit that big red subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, but most importantly, subscribe and turn your bell notifications on so that you guys can be notified when I post part two and then of course the Sunday haul. So starting out here, we have our spend 20 on Eucerin, receive $10 back in extra care bucks. I am so glad the Eucerin deal is back. I feel empty not picking up Eucerin for the last 2 weeks, but we're going to go ahead and pick up our typical Eucerin deal. We have one of them at $9.79 and one of them at $11.79, and our total will be $21.58. There are $3 coupons that you can print out online on the Eucerin website and then pair that with a 4 off of 20 Eucerin or lotion CRT. You'll pay a roll $10.58, receive $10 back in extra care bucks, making it only 58 cents for two of them. Super duper awesome deal. Alrighty guys, so this is the deal that CVS does every once in a while. About every 2 months or so, they give away a free Sure or Brute deodorant. And it's definitely great for newbie couponers as well. There's no coupons needed, super duper easy, and it's free. So you wanna go ahead and pick up one of them. They're going to be priced at $2. And you're going to be paying or rolling those $2, and you'll be getting $2 back in extra care bucks. So they are literally $2, and they give you $2 back in extra care bucks, making them completely free. Okay guys, next up we have a razor deal. This is going to be on the Schick razors, but these are not the disposable ones that are the Skintimate. These are the other ones. So you wanna go make sure that you're picking up the right one that's tagged, but they are spend $15, receive $5 back in extra care bucks. It is a limit of one. We have $4 off coupons that came out last Sunday in the Smart Source that we're gonna go ahead and pair with this deal. So we're gonna pick up two of them at $8.99 each, and our total is going to be $17.98. Use two of those $4 off of one Schick manufacturer coupons that came out in the 228 Smart Source. If you guys don't have that, there is also some on the CVS app. Then you'll pair that with a 3 off of 12 Razor CRT or Shave CRT, whichever one you have. And you'll pay roll $6.98, receive $5 back in extra care bucks, making your total $1.98 for two of them. Super amazing deal. Alrighty, next is going to be the spend 15 on select items, receive $5 back in extra care bucks. There is a spend 15 deal going on. It's on Herbal Essence, Head & Shoulders, and Pantene. So here's a couple different scenarios for you guys. Remember, this is a limit of one per card though, so you can only choose one of them to do. But in this scenario, you have buying two of the Herbal Essence and one of the Head & Shoulders. So the two Herbal Essence will be 2 for $6. The Head & Shoulders will be $6.49 each. Your total will be $18.49. After picking up those items. So you're going to go ahead and use the 4 off of 2 Herbal Essence manufacturer coupon that came out in the PNG last Sunday and pair that with a 4 off of 18 hair care CRT. Once you use all of those coupons, your total is going to drop down to $10.49, but you'll receive $5 back in extra care bucks, making it only $5.49 for 3 items. Alrighty guys, the next deal that we're going to go ahead and do is going to be a spend 15 get 5. This is just a different scenario of the deal previously. Remember though that you can only do one per card. So if you guys don't want to do the Herbal Essence and the Head & Shoulders, you can also pick up 3 Pantene. So your 3 of them are going to total you $15. You're going to use the 3 off of 3 Pantene manufacturer coupon that came out last Sunday in the PNG and pair that with a 2 off of 10 Pantene CRT. You'll pay or roll $10, receive those $5 back, making it $5 for 3 of the Pantenes. Now, I'm not going to lie to you guys, we typically do get Pantene a lot cheaper, but there is another CRT that's going around that's $5 off of 10 for the Pantene Stylers, which are also going to be a total of 3 for 15. So if you guys have that CRT and you want to pick up the Stylers, you can definitely make a better deal out of this. It'll be $2 for 3 Stylers, which will be a lot more affordable. But if you guys are low on Pantene, you can definitely pick this deal up as well. Okay guys, we do have a Pampers Easy Up deal. Buy two of the Pampers, you're receiving $2 back in extra care bucks. Now typically we do have a buy two, receive five deal, but we're gonna go ahead and do the best we can here. There's two of the easy ups that will total you $20, and you can use two different sets of coupons. There's a $3 off coupon and a $2 off coupon in the PNG and on the CVS digital app. So you're gonna use both of those, plus a 3 off of 20 or a 4 off of 20 baby CRT. After using all of those coupons, you'll payroll $12, receive those $2 back, and it'll be $10 for two of them or $5 each, which isn't horrible, not the cheapest, but it's definitely a great deal. Also, guys, make sure to check through your IBOTTA and Fetch apps to see if you can get some money back on the rebate apps as well. Okay, guys, following this, we have a promotion deal here. This does not have any extra care bucks coming back to us, but it is just a really great deal. We have the spend eight on the L'Oreal L Vibes, which is a total of two of them. They are 2 for $8. So we're gonna go ahead and pick up two of them. There's a 4 off of 2 coupon coming out this Sunday in the 3-7 save insert. And then we also have a $2 off L'Oreal CRT that's printing for everybody on March 7th this Sunday. So after you use all of those coupons, your total will only be $2 for two of them or $1 each, which is a really, really great deal. Okay, and to rally up the end of this part one video here, we have the Cadbury eggs that are going to be buy two for $2. These are the Easter Bunny chocolate eggs that you see in stores. So you're gonna go ahead and pick up two of them for a total of $2, but everybody will be receiving a CRT on Sunday at the Redbox. That's $2 or $1 off, which is going to make it $1 for two of them or 50 cents each. Super amazing deal to pick up some little Easter Bunny eggs. Alrighty, guys, that is the end of all of the deals for part one. There are still plenty more deals coming in part two, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that, as I will have that up in a couple days here, probably tomorrow maybe. So make sure you guys turn on your bell notifications so you guys are notified right when that comes out, and be ready for Sunday, guys. There's going to be a giveaway winner announced. If you guys haven't seen my last Sunday video, make sure you go watch it and enter into the giveaway for hitting 5,000 subscribers. Alrighty, guys, I will talk to you so soon. Bye.